Hello everyone, it's time for another Final Fantasy 64 video with Bash Bash. This time we're going to be facing the boss of World 1, Papu.
Excellent. I am now well on my way to defeating that evil brother of mine. But before you can continue, you must first meet an old friend, Papu Papu.
Okay, why is the evil side trying to stop me with evil guys? I don't know.
Let's do it.
3, 2, 1, go!
So, his first phase of attack is where he will get lots of, crashes to kill the army. Using TMT and him will get more damage. The second phase of attack is where he'll get more spinning blades. Basically just jungle bash with an objective. Making the final wave crashes. Got to do it one more time. There we go, I win. That is World 1 completed. This video will be very short, so I didn't expect to do it in one take. But I'll make sure to do more today, so should bring you up to the same point as my other part, hopefully. Okay, so next time we will be moving on to World 2. I'll show you a little tour around first, so get straight into playing next time. We have Beach Ball, Tilt Panic, Pogo A Go Go, Space Bash, and a new game, Desert Bombs, and then Bear Mate. Okay, so see you guys next time.